I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. You still hold back.
Maybe
you lack motivation.
Now you're in for it.
Yes. There you are.
Why do you
hide your strength from me?
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you!
I'm the hero. I don't get sick. I can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her! I know you're hurting, Pete! But you're better than this!
I know, but... No.
Come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! I'm stronger than this. You hear me? Yeah.
these last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
So what Spider-Man do?
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.